Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Tooie for the Nintendo 64. Last time we left, we found some more stuff. And before finding a boss, I want to check what's up there. Wah! I never really checked. Another octopus? Or maybe just the last one? Oh, no, that's another one. Okay, now, before going this way, we'll fight the boss, okay? That might be a good idea. So, just destroy that and go in there. In this locker. Davy Jones locker. That's a pretty big locker, huh? Hey, Banjo, I can set Jiggy down there. Let's take a look. Wah! Lord Wu Fakfak, self-important anglerfish. What? Who dares intrude on my Lord Wu Fakfak while he slipped in his like what? Oh, we've just brought some mail for you, Lord Fak. Don't lie to me. You were going to steal my Jiggy and dream of home, leaving to flap pathetically around on the bottom until I surely hop and die, aren't you? Something like this, like that. Then a worry grave with you. Okay, this boss is not pretty well. So-so. Not very hard. All you have to do is shoot a grenade egg on those glowing ball. If I can never shoot one. There we go. Wait, blood? Ay, my precious balls. There's blood in Banjo-Kazooie. Awesome. Yeah, this is only the first phase, so that's pretty easy. And direct contact with him doesn't really do any damage, so don't worry about that. It's not like he'll try to eat you with his big ass mouth. There we go. We shall go refoul on grenade eggs before we run out of them. There we go. And no, he's not dead. Have you no sympathy hitting a poor blind fish? Time I opened my eyes to see what I'm doing. Okay, now what you have to do is shoot his eyes, which can be pretty hard. Where are you? Arr, please, not my eyes. Ow. Watch out for the bubbles! Let's just go take this honeycomb. There we go. Well, there that. Okay, that's a refile. Refill. Whoa! Ah! Bullseye! Ow! One more shot! There we go! Curse! Things seem to have gone belly up. 100 years of oceanic tyranny brought to an undeniable end. And we got another Jiggy! I love Jiggies! I already said that, but I love Jiggies. They're shiny and they look like jigsaw pieces. You know what's funny? If you shoot him, look at that. Please stop doing that. I am dead. I have no more Jiggies. Okay. Now we shall go see Wumba if we can ever find her. So we're going this way. Like always, shoot the ice egg in his mouth if I can reach it. Ow! Ow! What a lovely place. Huh? Okay, I think this is the wrong way after all. Where's our warped? Oh, over there. Oh, come on. Atlantis. Oh yeah, there was somewhere in the second ship we haven't yet gone yet. Come on, I just want to swim. Okay, watch out for those. Shoot an ice, ice egg brought to you by Fearmaster. Icy egg. Now, where this will lead us? There we go. Now where's Orange? Like I said, you need to go nowhere way to get the ginger. So now since we have it, we have almost everything in this little glitch mine. Now, where shall we go next? I don't really know. You know what's the worst? If it's that we haven't found any cheetle page yet. We have find one, but we can't get it. And I think there's three in each world. So where the two others are? Don't know. Well, let's go back to Atlantis first. Let's figure out what to do. Is there any place I haven't gotten yet? This is done. Ah! Ah! I'm gonna die! I think we haven't gotten this hole yet. I ain't no stupid fish. Let me guess, another octopus? No? This is new. Oh, yeah, we have it. Hey, a lobo! A lobo. Alright, hey. There we go. I think there's a transparent fish here somewhere. No. Here's Wumba Wigwam with some water in it. She must be sucking. Yep. And she doesn't even give a shit. Okay, I don't really get it. The splash was from this pool, but there's water up the pool, so why the water didn't splash and the pink pool splashed? And why does those liquid doesn't mix? This doesn't make any sense. Anyway, let's go into it. And we turn his arm into a submarine! And with that, we can access the mini game. Yeah, I can shoot missiles. Die, fishy, die! Ow. I said die! Hey, what do you want? Die! Can I kill those guys? Nope. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please thumbs up and subscribe, that would be very appreciated, like always. And I'll see you in the next part. Bye.